Welcome back to the Low Vision Gamer. I'm Andy, and today I'm continuing Sims 4 Foster Child Challenge. We got this shirtless kid for some reason. Missing toy. Thinking about one of my favorite toys and can't find it. I'm trying to miss it. And to feel sad. Okay, you're always sad, but whatever. Why are you shirtless? Are you? Oh, I didn't finish up the attic, I think, last time we finished. We ended it. Ooh. A little bit. Let's see. Bring this wall back a little. This is really close. Yeah, that's okay. So thinking of what to do. I should need a bathroom. A decent size for two of them. And probably give them their own rooms. Yeah, that's 4. You can. Six. And we got room for one more. Yeah. Okay, so now I have an attic. Let's see the bedrooms up here. So I could actually give. It actually give the kids their own rooms. Works out pretty good. Okay, so let me do that. So I'm gonna do room for the girl. Probably leave the teenager. Probably put the teenager up here. Boys. How are you doing? Like this, the girl's bathroom. And the rooms need closets. So I do Discriminations. I don't look like there's anyone in the house in this kind of. And then the 6x6. And also make bathroom by 4. Okay. The boys will share a bathroom. Alright, so the boys will see her bathroom and the girl has her own. I'm gonna go to this room. Blue. As quick as I possibly can, so boys. Color. Okay. Floor. Let's do wood and each of them. I'm trying to later. Oh, and I guess we need windows up here as well. Okay, so windows. I have one here, one there, here. Because of the wall over there. Fine. What? Can the window go over there? Not this way. Oh. Another one. Got the paint on the entire house. Okay, there you go. I'm moving on to furniture. All back down. Oh, I didn't do the bathroom floors. Oops. Into the floor for the hallway. And the boys. Go. Okay. Bathroom stuff. really simple. I even forgot the door. Now I'm rushing. I don't know I'm rushing. Really, I really don't. Okay, let's make sure the door is downstairs. Okay, so the bathroom doors. Alright, so I'll just the door to her bathroom as well. Bathroom door. Where's the brown bathroom door? I am not seeing it. Oh, it wasn't colored, it was brown. There's a copy of it. So if the girl her own bathroom. And the boys have to. I'll give him his own door to it. Back to bathroom furniture and bathroom stuff. Excuse me. Okay, and there. Go. And the bedrooms. Oh. Let's redo the rooms together. So, get some lights. I don't need lights. Not exactly better, but oh well. So, room. Looks like a white. I just gotta do the girls like okay. That's closet there. See. Get the girls some. Fit. The whole thing. Make it big either. That works. I guess they go something like that. Okay, so give her. I'll stick with the vanity. That is also. Weird. Should be close to the way. This game, I don't like this the camera sometimes, honestly. Moving. The window just block. Part of the window. So like that then. That doesn't want to make sense. My moderator is not in the chat. Well, this I'll be on. Come to. Okay, well, good. I'm out of money? Really? Oh, I didn't even realize that. I've not been keeping up with their stuff. Focusing on the kids. $50,000 would be fine. For everything I need. Just furniture. $50,000 would be fine for what we need. Ooh, like. Good enough. Okay, OBS is being kind of weird. Hopefully it doesn't cause any trouble with the stream. We're really small. Very small. Yeah. Maybe. And I don't know if her against the wall. Very little a desk to work. Well. That is really no good with curtains. Data MOBOPJCTS. Excuse me. Or how can this reposition it better? Oh. Gonna work? Okay. Whatever game. Okay, I think she has a good room. I give her a rug as well. It looks nice. The lights last. Okay, floor. Oh, Will's a little toddler. I want to keep him downstairs. I'm gonna put one of them in this one. I mean, it doesn't really matter, I guess, as long as the teenager's upstairs. Yeah, so I can put him in the middle room. I need to get he's a toddler, so I need to do a lot for him. A good thing I can get this blue on it. Beautiful. Also white, that's fine. Okay. That. I'm gonna take a little break. I have to call somebody. Urgent. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Feeling very agitated. Okay, where was I? Right, toddler room. Their room, toddler. These beds suck too. I don't like the color choices that they have. We need to get some custom content toddler stuff as well. Where do I want to put you? Oh, I fit on. Is that small? Oh. Up. And twice before. Really just for him yet. He's just a kid. He's a toddler, I mean. We don't need any of the major stuff for. Yeah, just. Boys, some other bookshelves. Yeah. Do the blocks that. These shelves. I like these. I do like these shelves. Also, they have these shelves. I also heard that they have these shelves. Always. I like them a lot. And the game's cameras had to screw me over again. This is the wrong room. Hold a sec. Nothing's going my way today. Come on, game, stop being a bitch. I mean, that'll work with it too, but not now. Moderator's here, finally. Hello. Good thing you're not paid. It seems to take me back to the other room. Stop moving up a camera. And the other way. Their tablet. What else am I gonna give them? Are there other toys? Where are they? Okay. Also, dog toys. I don't want dog toys. I want the kids' toys. Oh, this thing. They're doing like that. The dog tour. I don't know what the hell this is supposed to be. Whatever it is. I put up here. Okay. I think that was small enough to go up there. Down, oversized? Oh, damn, that is oversized. Oh. I got this. Nope, don't need that. That's too big. Oh, I forgot about these. Some content. Oh yeah. Get this crap. You got the ball. Got the great ball. The ultra ball. Yo. Other toys too, like Charmander and all that, but I'm not seeing that. I wonder why. Let's see. only those right here. Can see what's going on with the other customer. Those are Pikachu and Charmander and all that. Okay, well, this room's almost done. Just need to get some toy chests for him. The next one. I'll do this off camera. Do it now. Okay, for the other boy. Wrong button. That's gonna come from the wider business. What about the monster or whatever? Maybe this bit. Bed and a nice desk somewhere. Actually, maybe yes, you can do that. Holy crap! Pretty cool, actually. Actually, looks legit. Oh, actually, I gotta test this again. Ah, I didn't even know you could do that. That is some really cool. Really cool. I didn't even think you could do that. That unfortunately I got my talks on the chat, so I got no opinions. That is really cool. I didn't even know you can do that. That's looking really nice. Real nice room. Oh, I'm not gonna give you a computer because you're not working. Or a teenager. I'm gonna get you a mirror. And I'm gonna get, you know, be nice and give you a TV. Yeah, I have to get left to get lights. Almost done. Get you a mirror. Mirror, a very small mirror. A bathroom mirror. I want a bathroom mirror. Could you go higher? Sure, could. There we go. And I can get the small. Get the small TV for him. Actually, one. Nice, okay, now for light. I messing me up. This would count. There. There. Ta-da. Okay. Oh, so I need to put that together. I'm gonna redo Hannah's room as well. So I'll stay in there. Boys. No one in the room, so go away. This room, the colors in a little bit, colors. Go. Okay, so we can move. For now, and get her a new bed. Everybody's in their bed too. In this room. It's over here, okay, so oh. Here. Okay, well, I didn't notice that because it was gone. Very weird. Yeah. It has her own room. Okay, I'm good to go. Well, your room. Good. Stella. This is your room. Kendrick. Okay, good, and I still have some money left over. That's good. Awkward comment. Surroundings and clean clothing. Airplane elevation. Oh, I can take, we take Where is it? Let's see. Where's the project that Stella did in her? Here. Put it in space 4 in her room now. Put another table for it. Do I have space for a table in her room? I don't think so. Still over here on the floor. No. This. Too close to the bed. A little bit. Yeah, little table. To get in the master room. Little table object up here. Boom. Just want to do for well now anyways. I think they all do. Yep, you do. You. And I believe Anna does as well. I have room in her room and room for her project. Oh, where's her project? She didn't get one either. Oh, make you start working on your project. Thank you. I am not getting confused. I type it in. Was showing up on the Sims 4 Live section. Oh, why? Whatever. Keep going. Why don't you help out Stella? Vampire. Be nice for once, I can help him out. I want them to get A so they can age up. You can share the stream if you want as well, just so you know. Oh, and also try typing in, Try typing in the chat. Exclamation point. Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, Facebook. You'll see all the links will come up. You do those commands. Pretty cool. Oh ho! Look at that. That is really cool. Where are you? Cool, are you? Really cool. Just in here, see they pull tomorrow. And you. I don't know what's yours. I think it's a rocket. You can launch it. Probably not inside. Cool. Let's call it out. Actually, let's call it out and launch it. Oh, it's morning already. Pause. I can go over there. Okay. Launch. That was it. See you. Cool. Where is it though? What happened to it? Where'd it go? What is this? Oh. Yeah, that's cool. Okay. Did you do your homework? Didn't do your homework. Have you do your homework? Your homework? Your homework. Did you do your homework? Do a project. Shoot. What? Anna, you do have a project. Where is it? Let's just see it before. Alright, well, we can make work on that later. But then I'm gonna go to school soon. I didn't even realize you had a project. Hey, what day is it? Yeah, I have to go to school. Oh boy, I didn't even realize that. Okay. No, it's just one extension point Twitter. Leo Sim, how are you doing? There we go again, iPod working. I got that earlier. Be able to do a poll as well. Let me see if I can try that. Be able to do like straw polls. Like that. I don't know how you do it though. Let me see. I think that's a few. No, didn't work. Oh well, I guess fix that, I guess. My sim couldn't have her baby at home. The option was grayed out. Oh, that sucks. There's one command that doesn't work, I don't know. Fix that. So, okay, they're off to school. Let me see how their grades are, actually. We're at grade B. Aren't you in school? Are you still doing your homework? Fine. Finish your homework and go to school. Be late. The school. I think she missed like a good, 2 hours of school doing her homework. Some piece of the furniture I had was causing the problem. Sucks. I'm in love with your kitchen.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I need to get, did I get her a job yet? Well, there's a toddler, but I'll have him stay at home. You on the other hand, I can make you work. Yeah, you're on. Your gig. Your gig starts at 12 p.m. Oh, you're working your skill too. Okay, where's the guy at? In the bathroom. The sink broke? Something broke. Sink broke. Is it? Work on your comedy skills, so. An impression. But Marsh. My story. A vampire pun. Since you are a vampire. Dance. In the chat. Fix Sims 3 2. Oh, that's cool. All wrong with Sims 3. Me and my team tried to stream today. My stream was fine. But for my friends, they said OBS was causing money problems. That really does suck. During this stream, OBS dropped out for a second. But it's working fine now, so hope it doesn't happen again. Oh, too late. Go to audition. Let's see how that goes out for, let's see how that goes for her. Didn't get her skill up where it needs to be, but we will see what happens. As for you, what are you gonna do? That toddler. Why are your clothes on the floor? You don't have to talk yet? I could talk already. Back in it. Cool. I can do laundry. Between Yumi and LBG, they all have too much CC and too many mods. Told them before about it, but they keep downloading. That's funny. I actually started downloading CC. Only have a few. So far, just some clothes stuff. And some Pokeballs and stuff like that. Like, I love Dragon Ball Z and Pokemon, so. Let me show you what one of the things I got. Look in this on the one of these shelves. Think wrong button. Why isn't it showing up? Weird, isn't showing up. It was working fine. If you look over here, I have these Pokeballs. And the camera keeps messing with me. It's really annoying. I had one over here. I don't know what it disappeared to. I had the other one, another one over here. One there. Yeah, this is just some CC with Pokemon stuff. I hate the camera in this game sometimes. I really do. Let me choose. Too much CC causes glitches, then they get pissed when there's an update for the game. Good thing we won't get a huge update till June. Yeah, that's a good thing. Going into lurker mode for a minute, still fixing the game. Okay, that's cool. There was one point last year where I had a lot of mods and, well, not a lot, just like a few mods and CC, and like the game just would not work at all. I had to remove the entire folder for it to actually work. What's this guy doing? Oh, that's why he's putting them away. But Sim, where's the laundry? Why don't you go to the laundry? Whatever. I mean, the laundry machine is full. Inject the washing machine in this bathroom. Bench tray. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, that's why, because it was already full. Sims 3. How do I get to, how do I change the camera? Okay. Look, they're all back home. Problem. The edge of breakout. Being partially blind really sucks. I have to use magnifiers just to read things. Too small, like this thing here. Missing toy. Thinking about one of my favorite toys and I can't find it. Starting to miss it and feel bad. Looking. Affects my ability. Play with another toy. The edge of a breakout. From having a mood swing. All this stress is gonna cause me to break out. Back more stress from that. From that thought. When do you work, actually? What's that job? I think she works on weekends. Yep, only weekends. You're good. Oh, and check your grades, actually. Will it be student, huh? Okay. So it, oh, pills. Let's see what this royalty fees with deals. Is it royalty fees? A little more track. Please. Cool darts. Wait, I'm nice work on your completing school projects. Really has a positive impact on your grades. Keep it up. The fair in town. Nice work, Stella. So Blaze is friends in level 4 and he will have more information on his advice, health advice will impact the child's development. Okay. Bad news, you are not getting a call back. Great news is because you got the gig. Yo, I feel like that was just from that was straight from friends. You get the camera next to the walls on the upper right hand corner. Okay, thanks, I'll do that. My magnifier, I put it on 200 for the game. But when the pop-up come up with the kids, with their toys and whatnot, I put it to 400 so I could read it closer. Chat. Okay. So check their kids' grades. So you are a B student still. Work on that. Hey, you have to age you up. Awesome. We're still stacking. Okay. That's cool. We get to age up Kendrick. Nice. That's okay. So let's have our resident vampire. There, cook us a cake. Cooking the wrong thing. I don't understand why cakes are on the cook, not bake. How do you cook a cake? You send birthday on stream. Yes, I'm doing it on stream. This whole series is gonna be on the stream now, so we're good. The famous Let's Play is gonna be in videos. I need to hire you guys a maid. I need to feed the goats first. I don't know why this one is always in her bathing suit. Like it's the fall and you're still in your bathing suit. What's wrong with you? It'll be really funny if it's winter and she is still in that suit. I guess she likes showing off the boobs. Yeah, I don't understand why. Okay, what's... Who broke the sink? Where are you going with that? Even with that? Yo, you guys gotta clean up these stuff. Clean up. Come on, let's go. Hey, lady. As for you, what are you doing? Have another project to do? Add candles. And then one ringing. Magnifier. I got a tip that it's Annie's night at the bar. Check it out. Dude talking to a teenager. Okay. So Kendrick. Let's make you blow out the candles. Where did he go? What are you doing? Okay, he ate up. He's okay. What should his aspiration be? What he cares about any of my at the bar. Go home, you drunk sim. The funny thing is, there's a really funny song that came out this year, and I would play it, but it's copyrighted, so I can't play it. Kayla, it's a Soka song called Dare Drunk People. You should look it up, it's really funny. Kinda funny. Family? Okay. Family, which one? This one or this one? I would say parent. That's just me. The song actually goes, it says, they're drunk people, don't spoil the vibe, but in the Trini accent to the Soka. Those watching who are not Trinidadian. I think that's a good idea. Those parents and give. The song literally says, "Dare young people, those quality vibe." So So Hannah needs to work on her project and her homework. Oh, no, this isn't for Hannah, was it? We're confused. What was this? Oh, yeah, this is hers. Wait. This is hers? Assist. Who are you assisting? Is this your project? Oh, this is your project. I realize that. You had two projects? I didn't realize you had two projects. He's very focused. After that, I'm on. Homework. And you as well, do your home. And you. Do your homework. Oh. You're a teenager now. Speaking of, we just ate supper. Modify you and create Sims. Make sure you've got some good clothing. Did I make him and Stella fool around? Dude, what you've got? Pretty close. This dude has headset. He got that businessman vibe already. Oh, what? Something not right here. Did I jump twice by mistake? I think I did. I have to go back to the game and fix this problem. Did not mean to age up into an adult. I made a mistake. Yeah, but he wasn't supposed to be an damn adult. Okay, for real. Make sure the testing sheets is on as well. Alright, sheets are on. CAS.FULLEDITMODE. Mistake. Oh, that's Blaze. Where's... Oh, here you are. Blaze has the headset. I didn't even see that when I made him. There you go. Here's Kendrick. I did not age you up twice. Yeah, more custom content I have is like t-shirts. I'll show here. Content. We got Harry Potter shirts, we got Dragon Ball Z shirts. I'm gonna give him the Ravenclaw. No, that's not. Yes. Yes, it, no, that's right, that's right. I don't know, this doesn't look right. This one looks weird, a little bit weird to me. Even the Harry Potter shirt make him look real nice. Look like a school uniform. From away, from over there. No, that's oh look, he has earrings. Huh. Like I don't care about slippers, fine party wear. And the hell are you wearing? Ah, give you. Give you. It's red, actually. In the chat, is that kid? Can you make him a food? Make him a foodie. So skinny, make him booty. Is the kid that always follows the rules. That's all right. We'll do. Sunglasses. Right. Earrings. Party mode. Swimsuits, summer. That's not that bad. I can go with that. Winter. They're trash. And that is actually how I feel about winter. Winter is trash. You a nice coat. Okay. Oh, Kayla. Tell me if you know where. Wait for it. Tell me if you know. Where is this from? And you should know it. Are you going, Cleo Sim? Okay, thanks for dropping in. Have a great night. Actual time is it? They have some time left. I think I'll do that as her dress. Or make that her They wear. They look really nice. I'll change your hairstyle. I don't really like your hair. Our new hairstyle. Guess that works. Isn't there a longer one though? Or that was a long. No. Oh, that's better. Okay. I'll give her this. I'll leave her with this one. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll. Your hair red like Daphne. Yeah, I could have done that. Okay, hold on. Where's she at? She's still here. Make her hair red. You guys remember when to stop then. Her hair red. I'll give her long hair. I haven't seen Scooby-Doo in so long, I can't remember what hairstyle she had. That wasn't braids. Like, no. I know her hair is. I need to look up a picture of her. Hold up. Okay, got it. Got it. It more closely resembles this hairstyle, kind of. So red, like this. Here's more orange, like that. The ginger is like this. Isn't this ginger here? Or is it like it? This one? Is this one? The first one? But then this one. Alright, so this one. Okay. Okay, cool. That was cool of Kyosim to drop by. Here's another new viewer. Hi, new viewer, how are you doing? I'm Andy. Welcome to the stream. I'm logged in as the wrong account right now on my tablet. Click. No more chair. My chair. Is that right? Yep. Okay, good. That worked. Are you done with your project? Yep, okay, cool. She's doing her homework. Boy Simmer, how are you doing? You gone? The one viewer. Oh well. Okay. Oh. I wonder when I should age up this little boy here. Oh, movement is maxed out. I guess I can age up right now. What do you think? Age up or no? I am doing great, Boy Simmer. Thanks for asking. What's going on here? Oh, I have to look at the bills. 8. Nick obtained the following upgrade parts. 2 common upgrade parts. Nick ability as in trains to responsible trait. How do I get you the trait? The printer? Yes. Extra trait. But it's not that way. It's an extra trait. Let's figure that off. Age mode? Okay. Okay, cool. Let's age up. Little. I should have called him Will Smith. But he's not back, so. Okay. Vampire Sim. I still don't understand why. Take. Is undercook. Like, but you don't understand that. Oh, and Nightbot also. It also has a blacklist and whitelist setting. So if anybody says any phrases that I have deemed unworthy of my chat, they will get banned for 5 minutes. Yeah, aren't the candles you don't send? Wait, what? Oh, not the right candle. The right one. Why are you putting clothes on the table? The candle. Whoop. These mother freaking Sims, man. What y'all gotta ruin stuff for? Make another one. Buns up. Jizz. Fun switches. Why must the Sims ruin everything for themselves? Like, I'm trying to help you celebrate this kid's birthday and you guys are fudging it up. Ah, I've hit my head. I'll just make more cake. What are you doing? What are you? You want sugar? We'll get sugar. Don't worry. Sims these days are always ruining cakes. For real, they ruin everything. Don't ruin the damn cake, please. And there we go, who's calling you? That phone call. Okay. All the candles will. Uh-oh. Bills. Oops. Oh no. Okay. I thought that the whole thing cut off. The reason why the cake is the cooking option is because baking came with get to work and they are people who don't have get to work and make the cakes for special occasions. Oh, okay. Okay, well, let me give you mortar skills. That's the wrong thing. Sure. Yeah. And let me give you active. And here's little Will. To help together. And once again, go to build modes. I can fix up Will's room. A big bed as well. She wants to go to monsters and all that nonsense. Okay, so we got two kids staged up today, which I'm happy about. Really happy about. this go down a little bit? No. The wall. Oh, okay, that's perfect. Fine. Layer. A desk as well. Computer. How do you get Kendrick a job? And Kendrick could get a computer as well because he's. And we are now. Okay, we still got some money. Did you ever have a day where you thought it was another of the week?
Oh, yeah. There was one time, 11 years ago, I think it was during the summer. I was home from school, didn't have any programs to go to anything. And on a Thursday, I thought it was a Friday. And at that time, my dad used to work Monday to Thursday and was home on Fridays. And I was like, isn't it Friday? Why aren't you home today? Why weren't you home today? And he was like, it was Thursday. That was funny. Okay, so. Oh, your addition? No. When is your gig? Gig. 7 p.m. 8. We didn't miss your gig yet. Good. What skills do you need to do for your gig? Doesn't matter. Don't really care. You need to research playful emotion, not started. Develop your comedy skill, not started. Oh well, she doesn't really care. About to end, let me check on the kids' grades. Arabic student already. You're gonna be an A student. By the next removal of the age of an adult. Why are you late for school? Why are you watching TV? Cool. Bills. Why aren't you at school? School. Yes, you. What? Very confused. Damn. Yeah, why aren't you at school? I don't know. You have homework at least? Yeah, you can do your homework. Where is it now? I tried to look my ride for yesterday. It was Wednesday at my past 11 a.m. Go to school, children, get your education, don't become a vampire like your mother. Remember, this is their foster kids, so they don't know who the mother is. They don't know who the mothers are. But they were adopted, so they don't know who the mothers actually are. I was planning to kill her off, actually. Since he is mean-spirited, I was thinking about having once Stella grows up, an adult, we can age up, place an elder, and are you not an adult yet? I don't think you are. Let me age you up real quick. I just that without the cake, like doing another cake. No? Be able to do that. How much before? And castle work. Fill her with sunlight. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, I'm gonna kill an elder. I mean, an adult. For now. And you went to an elder. Once I'm able to age up Bella. And then. When I'm able to age up Kendrick and another young adult as well, I'm gonna have him and Sola are gonna catch feelings for each other. They're gonna get married. And once that happens, Blaze will die. And he'll be able to Hitler cleaves. That was very random for me. He'll be able to he will pass away peacefully, knowing that his foster care, foster home is left in good hands, which will be Stella and Kendrick. That's basically what I'm going for with the series, and yeah. So I am going to end it off here. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and if you have any suggestions, please comment down below, and I'll catch you guys in the next one, which will be Thursday at 10 p.m. or 10:30 p.m. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a great night.